In our previous video on air injection, we mentioned that our Mill Standard 1553 technology not only allows you to simulate aspects of a fully operational 1553 system, such as the bus controller, RTSAs, and bus monitor. It also allows you to inject errors into the bus traffic, such as timing and word count. Additionally, you can use our 1553 I/O board to inject errors into the status word by setting the appropriate error bits. You can use UEI's ability to run any of the major components of a 1553 system correctly and inject errors to ensure your mission success.